bueno, él es lo que ha dicho, que ahora va a llegar con más aire porque supuestamente a mitad de la pelea se cansó. Pero yo creo que no fue eso. Yo creo que cualquier rival, con la presión que le doy, yo creo que se va a cansar.
He says that, Conor says that it was the pressure, that after the sixth round he was already very tired. But with the style I have, the pressure I put, I think any fighter would tire out and wear down after a few rounds of receiving the pressure that I give up.
How is he? How are you feeling? How's the eye holding up? Everything going well?
Everything's good. Thanks to God, everything is good. The doctor has been checking me out, and he's even surprised of how well the recuperation has been.
Okay. Have you? You've spent a lot of time with Miguel. Have you guys had any chance to have a sit-down conversation? Have any kind of dialogue at all?
Estos días con Miguel en las conferencias, has tenido chance de platicar con él, de sentarte a hablar con él.
How are things between you, Chance?
No, bueno, ya. Yo creo que pasó lo mismo que cuando peleé con Jeremy Cintrón. Primero me saludaba y todo, ya la segunda pelea que tuve ahora ni me saludaba, pero eso ni me interesa, creo.
No, we haven't had any chance to even talk or anything, and I think it's the same thing like when I fought Jeremy Cintrón the first time. He was, you know, always shaking my hand and being friendly, but then the second time, you know, they don't even want to look at me.
Creo que sí,
porque yo fui el primero
I think so because I was the first one to beat him, then Pacquiao beat him, but I think he's intimidated.
Right. So nice to see him.